described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas Incorporated presents Labrador Retriever, Clone Dog.
Modern genetic science is introducing a new breeding method.
A jet plane flies low.
At this airport in South Korea, there works a Labrador Retriever that has made the news worldwide.
Luggage is moved on a conveyor belt. A man takes a similar dog to a suitcase.
Meet Toppy Thursday, the narcotic sniffer dog.
Title, Tothu. The dog moves on to other pieces of luggage. A third similar dog is allowed on the conveyor belt of a mailroom.
And meet Toppy Tuesday, the narcotic sniffer dog.
Title, Totu. The two dogs meet.
Both are named Toppy and look exceedingly alike. They are more than twins. They are clones, copies of the same dog.
A computer model is shown of the same breed of dog. Title, Labrador Retriever, Clone Dog. Tothu and Totu stand together. A photo of another dog is shown.
This is the original dog. Chase was a Canadian-born sniffer dog, renowned for his sense of smell and winner of numerous awards.
In another photo, a puppy lies on a blanket.
An attempt was made to create a second generation just as talented. Exactly as talented. Seven clone puppies were born with aid from the Korean government.
They all lie on the blanket. Tothu and Totu go back to work.
Animal cloning remains a controversial issue in many countries. The Korean government supports cloning research that it deems beneficial to society.
Totu sniffs packages and envelopes. In Ho Lee, Incheon Airport Customs translated.
Training a normal puppy to pass the exam and become a sniffer dog has only a 30% chance of success. It takes considerable time and money. If we can clone dogs with proven performance, it will be more efficient, as it can cut both time and costs.
The sun shines over a city.
The seven Toppies were created by a team at Seoul National University, the world leader in canine cloning technology.
A man steps through a gate into a park area where two others tend to dogs.
The man behind the project, Professor Byung-Chun Lee, created the world's first clone dog, Snuppy, in 2005.
Snuppy is large with long black hair.
Dolly the clone sheep was born in England in 1996. While raising ethical questions, the technology itself since then has taken leaps and bounds.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.